With breaking news at 4 o'clock. After 2 days on strike, Mount Vernon paraeducators and the school district have reached an agreement. The teachers union says the paraeducators went to the high school to vote at 2 p.m. today and approve the new contract. The district says classes are canceled for tomorrow and students will start school on Tuesday after the holiday weekend.